As magicians, we strive for the craziest reactions. My name is Worm, and this is Crazy Trick. You show an entirely blue deck of cards and place it in the spectator's hands. You then show a packet consisting of 9 blue cards and 1 red card with an X on it. The spectator chooses any card from the packet. Now, the magic begins. Their chosen card disappears from the packet. But not only that, you then show the spectator that they actually chose the red marked card. But the craziest thing of all is that red card marked with an X on it has actually traveled to the blue deck they've been holding on to before the trick even started.
Dude! Alright. Got me.
As we all know, the best kind of magic is when it happens right in the spectator's hands.
Oh, s***! Yo!